Steven Rogers once served as a captain in the Union Army. After leaving the service, he became the sheriff of Philadelphia. He adopted Bucky Barnes, who he trained as his deputy. But one day, out on patrol, Barnes was fatally shot by a Confederate soldier. Before he could mourn, however, Rogers was killed by the Griever at the end of all things, as she destroyed his reality. He appeared in Future Foundation, Issue 3. All art and story excerpts are owned by Disney Marvel.